signings last second, anything like that?
Possibly. They've got a strong farm club, too. They've got some AAA ball players that might be bringing up. But again, Peter would certainly be able to tell us a little more about that in the next half hour. Who do you like? Well, I'm telling you, so far, I like what I'm seeing in New York. They've got a strong ball club, as usual. That's in the American and in the National. I'm still liking Chicago with a little bit of a twist here for Los Angeles.
Okay, so we're looking at New York, Chicago, and we'll see what's possible. Los Angeles to be at on here. Hey, hold him to it at the end of the season. That's going to do it for us from the sports desk right now.
The concentration of these natural greenhouse gases in the ice cores indicates that runaway warming pushed the planet into an ice age which lasted 2 centuries.
The world of medicine has seen its share of miracle cures, from the polio vaccine to heart transplant. But all past achievements may pale in comparison to the work of Dr. Alice Crippen. Thank you so much for joining us this morning.
What's the
So, Dr. Crippen,
give us
to you.